Now I can do sum number 1 part 2, this sum. 9a plus 13b into 9c minus 13d equal to 9c plus 13d into 9a minus 13b. So this one, a is to b equal to c is to d, it is given. So b you send down, a by b is equal to c by d. Both side multiply 9 by 13, 9 by 13. So it will be this one. Now if we apply componendo dividendo in this place, this plus this here by this minus this here, that is numerator plus denominator by numerator minus denominator, here also numerator plus denominator here, then numerator minus denominator here. That means this plus this by this minus this equal to this plus this by this minus this done. So this one you see, at last we can do this cross multiplication. This into this, this into this equal to this into this. So see, this into this means here I have written, and this into this means here I have written, and the proof has come. That's all.